ஒரிகல் உம்பிலிக்கல் ஆர்ட்ரி இஸ் சீன் இன் மோஸ்ட்லி கேன் பி இன் டயபெட்டிஸ் மெலிட்டஸ் த சிங்கிள் உம்பிலிக்கல் ஆர்ட்ரி கேன் பி சீன் இன் டயபெட்டிஸ் மெலிட்டஸ் உம்பிலிக்கல் கார்ட் கேன் பி டூ ஆர்ட்ரிஸ் அண்ட் ஒன் வெயின் கண்டெயின் இட் ஹாஸ் டூ ஆர்ட்ரிஸ் அண்ட் ஒன் வெயின் Drug of the choice in chlamydia infection, intoxicycline. What is the chlamydial infection drug of choice? Toxicycline. Clue cells are seen in Gardnerella vaginalis. Clue cells mostly present with Gardnerella vaginalis. Fishy and mousy odor and discharge seen in Gardnerella vaginalis. Can be fishy and musty odor, curdy and whitey discharge seen in candidiasis. Curdy and white can be seen in candidiasis. Most common vaginal infection type 2 diabetes mellitus. It can be candidiasis. Most common vaginal infection in type 2 candidiasis. Drug of the choice in trichomonas will be metronidazole. This question will be important. Metronidazole. Multiple strawberry spot seen in vagina can be trichomonasis. It look like strawberry. pH of the vagina in adult female can be 4.5. Don't forget, pH of the vagina is 4.5. Treatment for the fibroid is uterus can be total abdominal hysterectomy. Can be doing for the fibroid uterus is total abdominal hysterectomy. Call external bodies are seen in granulosa cell tumor. Can be seen in granulosa cell tumor. And move on to signet ring. Cells are seen in Kurkenberg tumor. Signet appearance can be seen in Kurkenberg tumor. Don't forget, doctors. Most common tumor marker for ovarian cancer is carcinoma 125. Can be seen in uterus, also in ovary. Most common presentation of the cancer endometrium is postmenopausal bleeding. The endometrium cancer can be seen postmenopausal bleeding. Most common cause of death in carcinoma of the cervix is renal failure. This question will be important. Can be uremia or renal failure. Most common cancer in cervix type is squamous cell carcinoma. Not adenocarcinoma. Squamous cell carcinoma. Commonest presentation of the cancer in the cervix is postcoital bleeding can be seen in the cancer in the cervix. Confirmatory test for the cancer in the cervix is colposcopic guided cervical biopsy can be done with the this condition patients. Screening test for cancer in the cervix is pap smear. Mostly they will do the pap smear for the cancer of the cervix. Most common cancer in the worldwide is carcinoma of the breast. Don't forget, doctors, most common cancer in the worldwide carcinoma of the breast. X-ray chest in choriocarcinoma is shows will be cannonball appearance. The choriocarcinoma can be look like in X-ray will be cannonball appearance. Most common complication of the Kussmaul evacuation is hemorrhagic due to incomplete evacuation. Can be the answers will be easy. Developed jaundice in methotrexate can be next drugs we have to give actinomycin. After the jaundice we have to give the actinomycin D. Drug of the choice for choriocarcinoma is methotrexate. Don't forget, doctor, drug of the choice for choriocarcinoma is methotrexate. 4 years female is presented with H mold can be done with hysterectomy. For the treatment for H mold, can we do that? Suction and evacuation. If can be the old age, we have to do the hysterectomy or else suction. Most common site of the metastasis for the choriocarcinoma is in lungs. Can be metastasis with lungs only. H mold is an investigation choice of ultrasound abdomen can be so in the snowstorm appearance. In X-ray, cannonball. In ultrasound, shown snowstorm. Process the spermatogenesis take places will be 64 to 72 days. Can be occur. Menometrorrhea is irregular acyclic heavy bleeding can be seen in the metromenorrhea. Is acyclic. Polymenorrhea means frequent heavy cycle can be seen in polymenorrhea. Hypomenorrhea can be seen in scanty periods and anemia, PCOD, tuberculosis and oral contraceptives can be seen hypomenorrhea. Oligomenorrhea, prolonged cycle with 35 days. Oligomenorrhea prolonged day state will be 35 days. But we have to see will be Asherman syndrome and PCOD. Polymenorrhea can be shortened cycle with 2 to 3 weeks of the pelvic inflammatory disease and ovarian carcinoma. Menorrhagia can be occur in menstrual blood loss more than 8 ml. Drug of the choice for the precocious menstruation mean GnRH analog can be given with precocious menstruation. This is a drug of choice for this patient. Drug of choice for the clitorisum can be anti-androgen drugs we have to give this patient. Drug of the choice for in infertility PCOD can be given with clomipine citrate. Can be given with clomipine citrate. Polycystic ovarian disease also called as Steven Leventhal syndrome. Steven Leventhal syndrome for PCOD. Premature menopause can be menopause occurring before the age of the 40 years. This question will be important for all exams. Cryptomenorrhea, imperfect hymen can be feature of the menstruation, no blood. Cryptomenorrhea means these are the menstruation with no blood. Precocious PPOT and develop it with and secondary sexual characteristics by the age of 8 years only. Buddha sign can be seen in will be hydrops fetalis. Buddha sign can be seen in hydrops fetalis. Most common fetal complication for forceps application will be asphyxia. The baby going to will be the low oxygen. Most common indication for the forceps is prolonged second stage labor is. Most common type of episiotomy can be done with medio laterally. Procedure of the choice for the incomplete abortion can be dilatation and curettage can be done with incomplete abortion. Definitive sign for the fetal death will be absent in the fetal heart sound can be on the Doppler sound. This is the sign for the fetal death in the patient. Sure sign for the fetal death, intrauterine death can be seen will be Spalding sign in the ultrasound developed with after the 7 days after the death. Earliest sign of the fetal death can be seen in the gas in the chamber of the heart. It can be developed with 12 hours of the death. Most important, recurrent abortion is caused by Listeria can be seen in. Recurrent abortions can be seen in Listeria. Syphilis get transmitted by the after the 20 weeks. syphilis can be transmitted by after 20 weeks. Rubella vaccine contraindicated in pregnancy for, this will be very contraindicated for rubella. Rubella can be transmission for the first trimester, can cause of congenital anomalies we can see in the patient. Herpes simplex get transmitted to the baby during the delivery. Herpes simplex virus can be transmitted by during the delivery. Drug of the choice for Toxoplasma gondii in pregnancy can be given with spiramycin. This question will be important. Menstrual regulation is not a producer for maternal terminate pregnancy. Maternal pregnancy can be most complication will be bleeding. Can be seen in MTB is bleeding. Procedure for the choice of iodiform mole in young patient can be done with suction evacuation. As I said before, the same. Best method for the first trimester for the maternal terminate pregnancy can be done with suction evacuation. Maternal terminate pregnancy can be legally done up to the 20 weeks of the pregnancy. Can be done with legally 20 weeks of pregnancy. Most common cause of secondary postpartum hemorrhage, retinal placental pits can be complicated will be there. Most common maternal complication of the twin vaginal delivery can be seen in atonic postpartum hemorrhage can be seen in these patients. Most common type of postpartum hemorrhage will be primary postpartum hemorrhage can be seen in will be the most common type. Most common cause of will be PBH can be seen in uterine atony can be seen in uterine atony. Secondary PBH occurring will be after the 24 hours of delivery within the puberium can be seen secondary PBH within the 24 hours. Primary PBH occurs in within 24 hours of delivery can be occur. Blood loss in lower segment cesarean section will be PBH can be 1 liter. Normal blood loss in vaginal delivery in 500 ml only. Oligohydramnios cause of renal agenesis and intrauterine growth retardation post maturity and severe pregnancy induced hypertension and chronic hypertension and twins. Polyhydramnios cause of encephaly, open spina bifida and esophageal atresia and hydralgias petalis and diabetes mellitus and twin pregnancy can be seen. Polyhydramnios is a liquor more than 2 liter can be seen in the patient. Polyhydramnios patient. Commonest fetal complication of the twins prematurity. This is the complication will be twins in the prematurity. Commonest maternal complication of twins can be seen in postpartum hemorrhage. Face to fifis will be delivery seen in anthropoid pelvis can be seen in. This will be the most common question. Treatment for neglected shoulder presentation is decapitation. Can be neglected will be decapitation. Commonest complication of the breech delivery can be seen in asphyxia. As I said before the same. Commonest cause of the breech presentation will be prematurity. Rate of the raise in hemoglobin after the 1 unit of blood will be equal to 1 gram. Best marker for the iron deficiency anemia is ferritin. Most important question, doctors. Most common anemia in pregnancy can be seen iron deficiency anemia. This question also important. Most common problem associated with delivery of macrosomia baby is shoulder dystocia. Treatment for hyaline membrane disease will be surfactant therapy given by the endotracheal tube. This for the babies can be done with. Lung maturity delayed when baby born to the seen in diabetic mother. Most common problem seen in baby born to diabetes mother can be seen in hypoglycemia. Most common congenital anomaly baby in born to diabetes mother can be seen in neural tube defect. Most characterized by congenital anomaly in baby born to the diabetes mother can be seen in sacral analgesis or caudal regression syndrome. Earliest congenital anomaly can be diagnosed by transvaginal scan or encephaly will be 8 to 10 weeks around. Test to predict the congenital anomaly is diabetic mother is HbA1c 6/8. This will be the marker. And screening test for the diabetes in pregnancy is glucose challenge test can be done with the pregnancy is glucose challenge test. Permanent method of sterilization in heart patient will be vasectomy. Heart patient barrier method is contraceptive choice mostly. Drug of the choice for epilepsy in pregnancy can be will be given is phenobarbital. Contraindicated in preeclampsia is IV diazepam. What the point, doctors? Antidote for the magnesium sulfate toxicity can be seen in calcium gluconate. For the toxicity, we can give diameter for the fetal skull is mentor vertical is 14 cm. Is don't forget, doctors. Fetal breathing movement is seen in 11 weeks. Can quickening felt by 18 weeks in premigravida and 16 weeks in multigravida. Total duration of the postterm pregnancy can be 294 days and 42 weeks. Total duration of pregnancy can be 280 days and 40 weeks. It's a time. During the lactation for given the calorie will be 550 kilocalories can be given. Extra calories required for the during pregnancy will be 300 kilocalories can be given with oxytocin for using for milk ejection reflex and uterine contraction. These are the function is doing in will be in oxytocin. Total calcium requirement in daily is 1 gram during the pregnancy. Decreased during the pregnancy can be will be polycythemia vera, hematocrit and plasma protein. Rise during in pregnancy hemoglobin and RBC, white PC and plasma volume and total of the protein can be rise in pregnancy. Support of the uterus can be cardinal ligament and uterosacral ligament and pubocervicalis. Total weight of gain during the pregnancy will be 11 to 12 kilogram. Ratio uterus cervix before the puberty will be 1.2, at puberty 2.1, and reproductive female will be can be 3.1. Most common site of the ectopic pregnancy can be seen in ambula. This question will be important. Widest portion of the fallopian tube is ambula. The widest portion can be seen in ambula fallopian tube. Narrowest portion of the fallopian tube can be interstitial. Celeste rupture, rupture place also. Narrowest part of the uterus is isthmus, is 6 mm. Weight of the term pregnancy uterus can be 1000 grams, 1 kilogram. normal weight of the uterus is 50 to 80 can be seen. Third degree perineal tear involved will be in anal sphincter. Pregnancy induced hypertension of the delivery after the 20 weeks of the pregnancy can be seen in corkscrew shaped and will be endometrial gland seen in late secretory space. Corkscrew shaped will be late secretory space. Cytoglandular hyperplasia associated with theca cell tumor can be seen in. Polar bodies are formed during will be oogenesis. Polar bodies will be oogenesis. Vitamin deficiency in pregnant lady in phenytoin is folic acid. Most common tubal blockage in India will be tuberculosis. Most common cause of tubal block will be in India tuberculosis. Contraceptive which is not is interruptive will be Norplant. It's not interruptive with Norplant. Contraceptive choice for a 22 years female non-smoker can be given with oral contraceptive. Ladies come with 8 weeks of the amenorrhea, shock in past history and TB diagnosis with can be rupture of the ectopic pregnancy. Most common cause of placenta previa is multigravida. Can be multigravida. Urine formation in intrauterine life started 3 months. Can be intrauterine life will be started by 3 months. Thickened placenta is not seen in will be triploidy. We cannot see will be in thickened placenta. Earliest ultrasound finding in pregnancy is fundal thickening. Fundal thickening will be seen in. Meigs syndrome is associated with fibroma. It's associated with fibroma. Pseudo Meigs syndrome is can be seen with adenomyosis. Can be seen with adenomyosis. Physiological chill labor is seen in will be fourth stage of labor. This can be chill with fourth stage of labor. Sertoli cells have the receptor for the follicle stimulating hormone. Is doing for the receptor follicle FSH. Most sensitive method for the detecting the cervical chlamydia trachomatis infection will be polymerase chain reaction can be seen in. Cause of the postpartum blues and decrease in the estrogen and progesterone can be seen in that. Centrogrome will be a synthetic hormone. Treatment for the endometriosis include will be GnRH analog and progesterone and danazol. We have to give the endometriosis. To support the lactation for carbaclolin and promacriptin, high dose of estrogen can be given with during the lactation. Non-trust test contraindicated in RGH incapability. Is NST will be contraindicated in RGH incapability. Lochia rubra is seen will be up to can be 5 days. There is a different types will be there. Contraception for contraindicated in AIDS will be intrauterine contraceptive device can be contraindicated in AIDS. Treatment of choice in cardinal vaginalis in pregnancy is will be clindamycin. Don't forget. Maximum permissible radiation dose in pregnancy can be 0.5 radiation. Intra-abdominal pressure laparoscopy should be between 10 to 15 milligram Hg. And rule of Cassell used to determine for the age of the fetus can be checked in the determined. Etiological agent is carcinoma of the cervix is human papillomavirus 16 to 18 type. Ovarian reserve testis are FSH, follicle stimulating hormones. Indicative for the classical cesarean section can be done with carcinoma of the cervix. Size of the Krafian follicle is 3 mm. Size will be 3 mm. Intrauterine device is of 10 years of the life can be copper T380A. Don't forget. Motile and spermatova sova found in wet mouth vaginal secretion can be seen in intercourse within the past 24 hours. Earliest ultrasound sign in pregnancy, transabdominal ultrasound is can be seen will be fundal endometria thickening. Side effect of tocolytic therapy, we can see tachycardia, hypotension, hyperglycemia. Drop in fetal rate that typically less than 2 minutes, usually umbilical cord will be suppressed, called will be is variable deceleration. As according to WHO criteria, minimum required for the sperm count will be 20 million. Average age range of attaining the menopause will be 45 to 55 age. Villous pattern is lost in choriocarcinoma. Commonest tumor of ovary occurring in young woman can be yolk sac tumor. Multiple pregnancy most commonly with pulsatile GnRH therapy. Vaginal delivery is contraindicated in central placenta previa. Peril index means measure of the potency of the contraceptives failures. Commonest cause of the death in inversion of the uterus is neurogenic shock can be happen. Zygote reaches in the uterine cavity as 16 cells. Commonest cause of the retinal placenta can be atonic uterus. Retinal placenta will be atonic uterus. Pulse rate puberium can be seen will be is variable deceleration. Can be seen pulse rate puberium will be variable deceleration. Which hormonal contraceptive cannot be during the lactation will be given compared OCP. Complete perineal tear common in phase 2 fevers will be delivery. Complete perineal delivery we can see in phase 2 fevers. Increase in the LH and FSH ratio found in will be polycystic ovarian syndrome. Aminocentesis detect in chromosomal abnormalities can be seen in 14th week of gestation. Hypoplastic uterus with a streak of gonads will be feature of the will be Turner syndrome. Commonest organism responsible for Bartholin abscess will be Neisseria gonorrhea. Gonococcus has affinity for the columnar epithelium can be seen in columnar epithelium. Encephaly associated with face presentation and hydrominous post maturity can be seen in. Tablet contraindicated with in TB with pregnancy is streptomycin. Most important question, doctors. Figo staging is used in carcinoma of the cervix. Febrile pyraxia fever for 24 hours after the child breath, temperature can be is more than 100.4. Heli suture is done for in stress incontinence. Eclampsia mostly seen at only in the antepartum phase. Combined contraceptive fields will be is progesterone and ethinyl estradiol. எப்ஸ் மெத்தட் இஸ் டைப் ஆஃப் த போஸ்ட் ஹைடல் ஹார்மோனல் கான்ட்ராசெப்ஷன். கான்ட்ராசெப்டிவ் சாய்ஸ் ஃபார் த செக்ஸ் ஒர்க்கர், கமர்ஷியல் செக்ஸ் ஒர்க்கர் ஃபார் தெம் இஸ் மோஸ்ட்லி பேரியர் மெத்தட். பிளாசண்டா வித் உம்பிலிக்கல் கார்ட் அட்டாச் டு த மார்ஜின் இஸ் கால்டு இஸ் பேட்டல் டோர் பிளாசண்டா. பேஷண்ட் கம்ஸ் இன் த போஸ்ட் டேட்டர் பிரெக்னன்சி இஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் திங் டு டூ இஸ் ரிவ்யூ த மென்ஸ்ட்ரல் ஹிஸ்டரிஸ் ஒன்ஸ். இன்சிடென்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் த ஸ்கார் ரப்சர் இஸ் அ ப்ரீவியஸ் இஸ் லோவர் செக்மெண்ட் சிசேரியன் செக்ஷன் கேன் பி டன் 0.2. ஹொஸ்லாண்டர் சைன்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் இஸ் பல்சேஷன் இன் த லேட்டரல் வெஜைனல் இஸ் ஃபார்மிக்ஸ் கேன் பி சீன். லுச்சியா இஸ் சீன் இன் ஃபார் 14 டேஸ் டு 21 டேஸ் கேன் பி மெனி டைப்ஸ் வில் பி தேர் இன் லுச்சியா. பிரெக்னன்சி இன்க்யூஸ்டு சடன் லாஸ் ஆஃப் விஷன் டியூ டு இன் கேன் பி ஹேப்பன் வில் பி ரெட்டினல் டிட்டாச்மெண்ட். பெஸ்ட் கான்ட்ராசெப்டிவ் டூரிங் த லாக்டேஷன் இஸ் மினிபுல் ஆர் ப்ரொஜெஸ்டரான் ஒன்லி பில்ஸ். கொனடோடோக்டமி இஸ் இன் அட்வைஸ்ட் இன் டூயிங் ஃபார் டெஸ்டிகுலர் ஃபெமினிசிங் சிண்ட்ரோம். காம்ப்ளிகேஷன் ஆஃப் த ஷோல்டர் பிரசன்டேஷன் இன் ஃபீட்டல் டெத் அண்ட் யூட்டரின் ரப்சர் அண்ட் அப்ஸ்ட்ரக்டட் ரப்சர் கேன் பி சீன் இன் ஷோல்டர் பிரசன்டேஷன். த டெஸ்ட் இன் டிடெக்ட் இன் ஆன்டிஸ்பெம் ஆன்டிபாடிஸ் இஸ் போஸ்ட் காய்டல் டெஸ்ட். பிஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்கோர் இன்க்ளூட் வில் பி டைலட்டேஷன் ஆஃப் த சர்விக்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்டேஷன் ஆஃப் த ஹெட் அண்ட் எஃபெக்ட் எபேஸ்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் த சர்விக்ஸ். மோஸ்ட் ரேர் காஸ் ஆஃப் த மேட்டர்னல் மோட்டாலிட்டி வில் பி டாக்ஸிமியா. ஆல்ஃபா ஃபெட்டா புரோட்டீன் லெவல்ஸ் இன் ஹையஸ்ட் இன் இஸ் ஃபீட்டல் சீரம். மோஸ்ட்லி வி கேன் சீன் இன் ஃபீட்டல் சீரம். விட்டமின் விச் இஸ் டேக்கன் டு ப்ரிவெண்ட் த நியூரல் டியூப் டிஃபெக்ட் இஸ் ஃபாலிக் ஆசிட் கேன் பி கிவன். இன்ட்ராயூட்டரியன் டிவைஸ் அட் த 33 வீக்ஸ் ஆஃப் ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் சாய்ஸ் ஃபார் த வெயிட் ஃபார் த ஸ்பான்டனியஸ் எக்ஸ்பல்ஷன். பெக் செல்ஸ் ஆர் சீன் இன் ஃபெல்லோபியன் டியூப் ஒன்லி. யூரினரி ட்ராக் இன்ஃபெக்ஷன் கிராம் பாசிட்டிவ் ஆர்கானிசம் இன் யங் செக்ஷுவலி ஆக்டிவ் ஃபீமேல்ஸ் கேன் பி சீன் இன் ஸ்டெஃபிலோகோக்கஸ் சப்ரோபாக்டிகோஸ் ஆர் ஈகோலை. டியூமர் மார்க்கர் ஆஃப் த கோரியோ கார்சினோமா இஸ் ஹஸ்ஜிஜி. மோஸ்ட் காமன் காஸ் ஆஃப் பெர்னியல் மோட்டாலிட்டி ட்யூன்ஸ் கேன் பி சீன் இன் ப்ரீ மெச்சூரிட்டி. பிளாசண்டா வில் பி இன் 20% ஆஃப் த ஃபியூட்டர்ஸ். After the vasectomy, aspermia will be become evident in 10 to 12 weeks. Nanoxial 9 is an a barrier contraceptive method. Most important question. Fetal transmission of the toxoplasmosis occur in maximally in third trimester. Risk of the transmission of the maternal infection is to fetus will be high risk of during delivery is herpes simplex virus. காமனஸ்ட் காஸ் ஆஃப் ஃபார் த ரப்சர்டின் யூட்ரஸ் வில் பி இஸ் ப்ரொலாங்ட் லெபர் வில் பி கேன் பி டன் வித் ப்ரொலாங்ட் லெபர். அஸ்தனோஸ்பெர்மியா மீன்ஸ் ரிடக்ஷன் இன் த ஸ்பெர்ம் மொட்டாலிட்டி. யூட்டினைசிங் ஹார்மோன்ஸ் ருக்ஸ் ப்ரொசிப் வில் பி ஓவலேஷன் பை 20 அவர்ஸ் வித்இன் த 20 அவர்ஸ் கேன் பி ஹேப்பன். ரெட் டீஜெனரேஷன் ஆஃப் த யூட்டேரியன் ஃபிப்ராய்ட் இஸ் அஸ்பெக்டிக் infraction. Red degeneration can be aspartic. Characteristics of the symptoms for the chronic inflammatory disease can be seen back. Chlamydia trachomatis infection commonly caused will be infertility. Congenital cyst is ill will be called cyst. Nulliparous cervical canal will be circular in ஷேப். மோஸ்ட் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் குவஸ்டின் டாக்டர். சர்க்குலர் இன் ஷேப் நல்லிஃபாரஸ். ஓரல் பில் மேபி ப்ரிவென்ட் த டெவலப்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் த ஒவேரியன் மலிக்னன்சி நாட் என்ட்ரோமெட்ரியல். ஜிஎன்ஆர்ஹெச் அனலாக் யூஸ்ஃபுல் இன் என்ட்ரோமெட்ரியோசிஸ் இஸ் ப்ரிகோசியஸ் பிபோட்டி அண்ட் மென்ஸ்ட்ரல் டிஸ்டர்பன்ஸ் கேன் பி கிவன். பெஸ்ட் மொட்டாலிட்டி டு டயக்னோசிங் த டியூபல் பிரெக்னன்சி இஸ் டிரான்ஸ் வெஜைனல் அல்ட்ரா சவுண்ட். Sign of the fetal distress will be tachycardia, bradycardia, decrease in the skull pH. Note the point. not the tocolytic therapy, is dexamethasone. Treatment of the cancer in the situ in the cervix can be conization. Conization can be done. Commonest type of external uterine bleeding will be hyperplastic, is the type of will be most. Most reversible form of infertility is anovulation. Commonest cause of the death in delivery is intracranial hemorrhage can be happened. Fetal heart rate can be detected in earliest with transvaginal sonography at 35 days. Saffron colored meconium can be seen in post maturity. Most important question, doctors. Earliest diagnostic test for in pregnancy is feta HCG. Absolute contraindication for the copper T is pelvic tuberculosis. Oral contraceptive increase in the risk of the which carcinoma will be carcinoma of the cervix. Risk factor for the cancer in the endometrium is diabetes mellitus, hypertension and obesity. Sign of the preeclampsia is hypertension. Commonest tumor in pregnancy can be seen in mucinous cystoadenoma. Tumor marker of the endometrial sinus tumor of the ovary is alpha feta protein. Determination of the gestational age is first trimester by crown drum length CRL. Chemical pregnancy is means positive feta HCG absent and will be absent in the gestational sac. Commonest cause of the presentation is prematurity. Can be seen prematurity. Best recanalization after the tubectomy is possible with ichthyoethymic anastomosis. Increase the acetylcholinesterase. Amniotic fluid will be seen in neural tube defect. Premature rupture of the membrane is before the onset of the labor. Metropathica and hemorrhagica is best treated by clomipine. Citrate can be given. Naphthalene follicle due to is the inflammation of the cervical gland. This can be inflammation of the cervical glands. Puberium is the period of the 6th week of following by delivery. Implantation for the fertilized ovum occur in the 3 to 5 days after the entry of the uterine cavity. Commonest type of the ovarian in tumor in 20 years female can be germ cell tumor. Maximum maternal mortality is in which type of hepatitis we can see is hepatitis E. Safest contraception during the diabetic crisis is barrier method. Medical treatment for the ectopic pregnancy is methotrexate can be good. In chlamydial cervical drug of choice for is tetracycline. In chemical service it is tetracycline. Treatment for the dysfunctional uterine bleeding in young female is hormones. Amount of the estrogen for the mala tea can be given 30 microgram. Definitive for the PBH is 500 ml for the blood loss. Elderly preemie gravida above the 35 years. During the postpartum hemorrhage, internal iliac ligation done at the anterior division of the internal iliac artery. Encephaly can be best diagnosed at 10 to 12 weeks. Most important question, doctors. Earliest fetal anomaly by ultrasound can be done in encephaly. In severe pregnancy-induced hypertension, will be BP will be 160 by 110. Vaginal delivery is not possible for in mento posterior. It's not possible will be vaginal delivery. Best contraceptive for the young unmarried female can be given with oral contraceptive. Polycystic ovaries is are associated with can be given with endometrial carcinoma. Vulvar candidiasis associated with type 2 diabetes mellitus. As I said before the question, same. Ideal contraceptive, intrauterine contraceptive device and high dose of combination pill RU486. Predictive test for the pregnancy-induced hypertension is lower rolling over and urinary protein, gaining weight of the 2 kg in within 1 month. Most appropriate time for the chronic villus sampling can be done at 8 to 10 weeks. Don't forget, doctors, weight of the normal placenta is 500 grams. Most common cause of death in the carcinoma of the cervix is uremia and renal failure. Umbilical artery, the pressure will be is 60 mm and for the umbilical vein is 10 only. pH of the vein is lowest in during pregnancy only. Incipient secreted by will be Sertoli cells. Premigravida get engaged at 36 weeks of pregnancy. Incontinence is seen in common in prolapsed uterus. Hydrocephalus in few tests diagnosed spontaneously and widely spread to the pelvic examination. Best investigation to diagnose the fetal age is serial ultrasound. Absolute contraindication section is previous rupture of the uterus. Strongest stimulus of lactation by is suckling only. Fetal
Doctors, don't forget to subscribe our channel and follow our channel. Daily you can get top 10 most common, top 19 most common. Thank you.